हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रेंड्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी कैन नो ऑन मॉडल क्वेश्चंस पेपर्स फॉर नास एग्जाम 2021। नास मींस नेशनल अचीवमेंट सर्वे। दिस नास विल बी कंडक्टेड ऑन 12th नवंबर 2021। रिगार्डिंग दिस दिस इज द लेटर फ्रॉम ओसेफा। लुक सब्जेक्ट मॉडल क्वेश्चंस पेपर फॉर नेशनल अचीवमेंट सर्वे 2021। मैडम सर, आई एम डायरेक्टर टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट द नेशनल अचीवमेंट सर्वे 2021 विल बी कंडक्टेड ऑन 12th नवंबर 2021 थ्रू आउट द कंट्री इन ऑर्डर टू इम्प्रूव द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स। टी एन एस सी आर टी हैज़ डेवलप्ड 5 सेट्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस पेपर टू एनेबल द स्टूडेंट टू प्रैक्टिस दोज। ऑल द क्वेश्चंस पेपर्स आर लर्निंग आउटकम बेस्ड and in the light of National Achievement Survey 2017. In this connection, it has been decided that prototype questions of NAS 2017 for class 3, 5th and 8th will be prepared by the SCRT and it will be practiced by the students of respective classes. For class 3 and 5th, first set of questions is being prepared by SCRT. The same will be practiced by the student. The question is being sent through the soft copy for wide use among the schools and CRCC. SCRT has sent the questions to all the DAT for use in DAT CRC linkage. The EDU academic will be given the sole responsibility for sharing the soft copy of the questions to all CRCC so that they can send it to all schools for practice among the students of class 3, 5th, 8th. Detailed guidelines is given below for necessary actions at your level. ADO will go through the questions given on soft copy through elementary education WhatsApp group and communicate the same to all CRCC for wide circulation. Number 2, CRCC may be asked to go through the questions papers which are based on the learning outcomes and understand the questions and how those are linked to learning outcomes. The class 3 questions paper may be used by both class 3 and 4th students. Similarly, class 5th questions paper may be used by class 5th, 6th and 7th students. The questions paper of class 8th may be used by class 8th students. Students of class 8 shall use OMR sheets to record their answers, while class 3 and 5th test shall give their answer in the questions paper itself by encircling the correct options. Number 5, after answering each question, the detailed discussions with the students by the teachers shall be made. The analysis of the mistakes communicated by the students may be made and shared with the students, not merely informing the students on right and or wrong answer is not sufficient. Rather, discussion on the misconceptions of the child with appropriate pedagogy important. The parents of the student may also be involved in the process. CRCCs may be encouraged to develop similar types of questions learning outcome based with the academic support of DATs. During DAT CRC linkage, any kind of doubt may be clarified from director and doctor assistant director. Then soft copy of first set of questions of class 3, 5th and 8th will be provided by CRCC. This is all about NAS, how to prepare your students. Thank you friends, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. See you again soon.